Are we back with more Todd Josh Be Life? We got someone new. Okay, good. What do you got? Got someone new today? So, today's Friday for me, and I was watching. We got Wex UO! Woo! Made by the one on Wex Knife 123. No, gorgeous. Hey, Wex UO.
I'm Wex Harrell. I love being creative and using my imagination.
Well, it's not like Wex Knife at all. The funny thing is, it's not. He's an artist for some reason.
I just saw some daffodils. It must be spring. Finally.
I love Wex Knife Sniper. He love hot stuff. Literally, he hate the cold. That's white Wex Knife. Let's do it with a box. Okay. I'm gonna fix it. Okay. I hope this helps a lot. Let me just move myself. So, why is it going dogs for some reason? Well, that's Fox. I don't know. Wait. I have a problem. Go check myself out. What do you have? What do you need? Myself. That fits me.
I'm craving some sweets.
Cool. Oh, you want some sweets? Some sweet. Like, that's not sweet enough. So sweet. Sweetness! Goodness! Gonna get that to me. Yeah. Okay. Wow, I did that perfectly. Right back. Oh, thank you. But now it's a big box in the way.
Something about you puts me at ease, my lookalike.
Yeah, because we all the same look at my channel face thing. Hey, the Dragon Storm, what you want? You want a new hat? You don't have a hat. Fold up one, that'd be cool. I'll just buy a hat. Okay, let's go. Injury Stone, what do you want a hat? What do I want? Oh no.
Come back soon.
Ooh, well. He love it. Yeah, I give him the because he have eyes ready. I don't have one see his eyes, but that's why I give him these. We'll give. Cool. What? Newsflash! Ooh, I like new flashes. Today.
Newsflash. Because so many Dragon Islanders love to sing, the concert hall is open for new sing-along groups.
What?
Now Islanders can know the
same song. Me and Wex Knife are you are cool. Cool.
Professional singers, amateur singers, and people who just want to be on stage are encouraged to join in. Why not form your own group and show off your singing talent?
That's what we're gonna do.
Thanks for watching.
Grab a new person. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, she is outgoing Charmo. Oh! So, who, I don't know who this person is. She's from Pokemon Moon and Sun, both. And I want to add her for YKF. After, maybe we can add a bundle. Oh. Okay.
There have long been legends of a swamp monster living in Onion Rings.
A swamp monster?
Now these rumors have been proven to be true.
Oh my god! Oh my god! It's Egon! Okay, Egon!
All of a sudden she felt something staring at her, and watched as the monster emerged from the water.
My god, scary.
Apparently it seemed most interested in the lunch Casey and her family eating. But it disappeared back into the swamp before they even started.
Oh my god, I can see it.
According to the report, the monster looked just like Egon.
Egon, yeah.
He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Am I on TV right now?
Yes, you are.
I should probably blog about this.
Yes, you are.
For your Age of Botany news, this is Rex Hero, signing off.
Rex Hero. My god. That's, thank you, god. What's the problem? Do you want those clothes? I can give you new clothes. Got new clothes for him.
How's it going?
Good. I don't know.
I'd like a... Thank you for the new interior. It's got a nice feel to it. Wanna take a look around?
Take a look.
A change of scenery is always nice.
Yep. Level up! Oh god. You stay people. I'm just gonna give you these nukes and clothes. Oh yeah, that. This is what I give you. Very cool and pinky and then you fit it. Gee, I told you, we really like it. Pizza.
You've got some cogs around your mouth.
Could you please take care of that for me?
Yes, I will. Oh, I did do nothing.
There you go.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Oh, okay. Oh, what is a good day? The bee? Oh, what's wrong? I'm crying.
I caught a cold. I don't feel so good.
Yeah, I got a cold too, buddy. It sucks. Oh. I just got some. Oh no, I need cold. I'm sick too. Can't help me, buddy. Help me. Ew. Of course, you will love it. I knew it.
Here, I want you to have this.
Think. Is it cold medicine? Thanks! Thank you! See? You didn't help. No, in the game, you only needed help once, but that's still okay. Now you help go ninja! Look, now you got to even. That's a big deal because no one else would give me something.
Yeah. I caught a cold. I don't feel so good.
Cold medicine. Good, here you go. Thank you. See? You have your head.
Thanks for the amazing new interior. I love it. Wanna take a look around?
Yes, I do, actually. Look, we got a draft to measure with high.
This is my new interior. It's something else.
Yeah. It's cool being. You can feel back like a kid again.
So shiny and new.
Yep. And
a change of scenery is always nice.
Yep. And you're hungry. Oh. Both why? There you go. Thank you. I'm sick too. See? They gave me this one. Now you gave me it. So, we'll be back next day. Hello, we back on the Dragon Island. With new visuals. Oh, new fish. Okay, wait for new ones. You don't know what the name is, but we got the thing. First one is Gyarados. You don't know who that guy is? He's from Pokemon, that cool guy who I can whole brother. So it's cool, I wanna add him, because it's so cool. Second one is Inkling. Oh, cause sorry. Look at the camera. Cause he's cool and I found this online. And Chica. I wanna add Chica cause I need gods. And now it's cause I need someone even, that's why I do 3. It's cool. Now good. I'll go 4 seconds. Here's a picture of that the most from the motions. Wait. Good. What the? I haven't seen that one before, actually. I would do that too, buddy. For hamburgers. God, you're a dragon. You're hungry already? Well, you can't fly, so achieving and flying is not a big deal. You actually really can fly. So fun.
And finally, your last question. Also,
who
wants a life full of new people?
Okay.
Thanks for playing. See you next time.
Okay, that's fun. We're talking. Yes, Spirit, go back. Try again soon. Oh, cool. We did it! No special physical stuff. Oh god. Finally. Wait, hold on. What the f is this? It's a clock of death! Special! We did it. Okay, now. Chica, of course.
Hello and welcome to the morning edition of Me News. Astronaut Rick's hero recently sent down photos from the space station.
What? Oh my god!
He walked in a rocket ship and arrived at the space station yesterday. He captured the moment on camera and titled the photo being weightless as a blast.
Oh my god.
Rick's hero has been cooking space ruined meals.
God, Rex Sable, you're a hero! Rex hero. You got no less.
I knew this would happen.
So smart.
Each bomb.
I like that guy in it too. Chica. Chica signing off. That was amazing. No, sorry, you got the advice. You got why would you have a snail, please? Fast snails. This is so random. Come on, Dragon Zone, you can do it. You can do it. Oh god.
Oh god.
Done. Know what it's...
Now, thanks to you.
Welcome.
Here, I want you to have this.
Okay. Ciao, Chica. Thank you. Doesn't play game now.
Wanna play? Pretty please.
Okay, yeah. One.
Hey there.
Cool. That's when you can pull clay. And more people. Oh, cool. And they're both mutants and Pokemon. Yeah. How do you see that? How are you still seeing? You got a guy with a beard. It's a great disguise. I wouldn't know it's dragon with that book I'm gonna have a beard around. Smart dragon. The power would be nuts. He's sticking out.
Thanks for hanging out today.
Thank you, too.
Don't worry, they were good.
You're just going to be friends for now.
Boyfriend and girlfriend.
Oh, say yes, say yes. Yes! 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 Oh, I'm so proud, my boy! And you're like storming you two. Like a what? Oh, so proud of you! Hello guys, more time just today. You know?
You're watching Annie's. This is a story that some people may find hard to believe. A strange incident occurred yesterday when multiple victims slipped one after another on the St. Lynette field. Pink Ninja, an innocent bystander, was in shock and only repeated the name of an
question. Wow, everyone actually tripped.
Garnet said one after another, it was horrible, a little warning would have been nice. We asked some Islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
World peace. Wonders never cease.
Thanks for watching.
For your tune, yeah, it's cool.
It's
Texas Canadian Jay, signing off.
Made a donation. Was some wood. I don't know why. Cool. Da-da-da-da.
It worked. We're friends now, thanks to you.
Welcome.
Here, I want you to have this.
Yay, what do I want to have? Hey, what? Oh, it does. It does, though.
I really do relax more when I'm in my own apartment.
Okay. Excellent book. No, no, go play the game, go to the W. I'm playing the Wii U game right now. Oh, of course you do. Good. Oh man, I'm gonna give it off. Thank you. Oh, what? How about a cell phone? What inkling we want? Yeah.
I need to eat something. Anything.
Oh, I'm a little jet bomb.
It makes me so happy when you take the time to come and visit.
Yep. On Skillpick Ninja, what's wrong?
You scared the hiccups right out of me.
Welcome.
I'd like some new clothes. Something light would be nice.
Because of all. Of course, laptop. I actually bad at this sometimes.
I believe in tomorrow. No matter how bad today is, okay. There's always tomorrow.
Okay. Oh, I'll play a game with you.
Come on, let's play a game.
Yes. Snow him. Yeah. Just make a big one always open. Yep. Ooh, nice. What?
I'm hungry.
Of course you are.
I didn't really plan for today. I just let them happen and go with the flow.
Okay. Oh, you want some new? Hold on, clothes, because I... Okay. What the beep? What's going on? What was that? God! What just happened? What was that? No one cares about my DS charger. I need. No, nobody cares what's going on. Where's my DS charger?
I'd like a new hat.
No, Jim Cut, Jim Cut. Oh, of course.
There's no such thing as having too many friends.
Yeah, what's going on? I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Even want. I can't even want to help with something.
I want some American food.
Yeah. I'd like some new clothes.
Of course. Of course you don't like it.
Ninja and I get along like two peas in a pod.
Cool, nice, very really neat. I'm gonna be right back. Ready? I am too. This song I made and I do a lot of stuff, okay?
Let's go.
Off on an adventure, fighting crime and safety today.
Yeah, yeah, you know it.
Amazing, bravo! That's amazing. Huh? Okay, I'll be right back.